Hey, what's up, you guys? It's LaBunny12 here. I'm here with another Christmas video. So, today I decided that we're going to do something a little different. We're going to be making little yarn balls, which I've been making for a very long time now, and I'm very excited about it. So, I'm going to show you guys how I make them. So, the first thing you need to do is you need to get two beads for the eyeballs. After you've got the two beads, next thing you need to do is get your color string. Where are my scissors? Here we are. I'm going to put the end of this. What you want to do is you want to wipe the end of this with your tongue. And kind of like use your fingers and try and make it really small. And what you do is you pull it through the beads. Okay, so you can see this right here. Those are the two eyes. So now what you need to get is you need to get like a wooden ball. You need to get like a wooden ball. And what else you need to get is, how many you need now is, original tacky glue. This is actually really good for this kind of thing. So what you're gonna do is pop that open. And now what you need to do is with your yarn that has the two eyes on it, you put the one end on. You stretch it all the way around until one end touches the other. And you're gonna cut it. So now instead of having a one long piece, now you just have this. And now what you want to do is glue it on. So here we are right now. Now we have to go ahead with the eyes. Do not worry about like any of that accent glue that might be around there. Don't worry about that because that's gonna be covered up. So now what we're going to do now is, I'm going to pause the video for this, but what we're going to do is we're going to take the string and we're going to wrap it all the way around the entire head. So I will be right back once that is done. Okay guys, so now we have the head done. And that's what it looks like when it's done. The head. So now what we're going to do is we're going to work on the arms and the legs. So what you need to do is you need to get your yarn, get one piece and you'll fold them in half. Like this, so that you have two along. So you guys can see it. Two there. And then you just cut that. Make sure it's even on both sides. And you cut it. What you're going to do is you're going to put about a few on the end of here. Let's do that. And then what we're going to do is put the other part of the string. What you're going to do is you're going to start wrapping it around until you start doing the shape of the hand. Kind of like this. So I'll be right back on that. Okay, so now what you see here, now we have the arms and the legs of the little character. We're going to do these, we're going to connect together. So what we're going to do is we're going to get one of these sides, put glue on one side. So the glue are really good together. Now the glue is connected. What we're going to do is we're going to put glue on the back. Glue it back, right there. could do is you're gonna put it right there. What you're gonna do is you're gonna start wrapping it around. So it's at the bottom. There we go. Now we have my body. And the head's gonna go on the body. And it looks like that. And then we're gonna decorate it and make them look like a Christmas tree. So I will be right back. Alright, you guys. Here is the finished bag. As you can see, it's like all green like a Christmas tree. I put a little star on his head. And I put little tiny things of yarn around it for ornaments. I really hope you guys like this. I actually use to sell these all the time. So if you guys want me to start selling them again, I can, and you guys can buy them. But again, that's all up to you guys. So leave me some comments down below. Like these videos, please subscribe, and let me know what you think. Alright guys, bye everyone.